morning, in a rushy thicket near a pond, a mother duck sat on her six eggs. Father duck waited anxiously nearby.
I'm going to be a father. I'm going to be a father.
For days, the mother duck sat on her eggs, keeping them warm and toasty, until finally, one day, the eggs began to hatch.
Martha.
The father and mother duck watched as the eggs broke open, one by one, and one by one the little ducks appeared, all but the last little one.
Hey, I wonder why the last egg won't hatch. Hello in there, time to come out.
But no matter how hard they tried to coax the baby duck out of the egg, that last and biggest egg just would not hatch.
Goodbye, everybody. Maybe I'll be back someday. Maybe.
waddled along the edge of the pond. It was getting dark, and the evenings were turning cold. Fall was coming. As Hector waddled along, he heard hoots and whistles and scary noises. The night sounds frightened him.
Don't let others bother you. Just keep on being beautiful. side.
Hector waved goodbye to Otis with his little stubby wing and swam home just as fast as he could. When he reached the thicket, his family came swimming out to meet him. They were all happy he was home.
Oh, Hector! Oh, we were so worried!
I know, Mommy. I'm sorry, Daddy. I won't ever run away again.
Winter was coming. The geese, the swans, and the other ducks were flying south for the winter. To protect Hector from all the teasing that might happen along the way, Mother and Father Duck decided not to go south, but to keep the family home that winter. Then winter came. The pond froze over with ice, and snow gently fell on the thicket. Hector and his family stayed inside to keep warm. Finally, after a long winter, spring came. The sun showered the little thicket with warmth. The icy pond melted, and the snow disappeared. Just then, there was a loud flapping noise in the sky. Hector's brothers and sisters quickly ran out of the thicket to the pond and saw all the other ducks, geese, and swans returning from the south. Each bird landed on the pond, one after the other.
Come on out, Hector.
The water's great. Come on out, Hector. Look, everyone's back now. We're all waiting for you.
But Hector wouldn't come out of the thicket. He just knew all the other animals would start laughing at him again. And that's what he had been dreading all winter long. He just wasn't ready to face them again.
Hector doesn't want to come out because we teased him so much, huh?
Yeah, we were wrong to tease Hector.
Come on out, Hector, please.
We're really sorry for calling your names before.
Really we are. We want to be your friends.
Everyone called to Hector to come and join them in a swim. But Hector wasn't convinced. But then he started thinking about the things Otis had said.
Otis was right.
Swan, don't be afraid. afraid. Together to try. Be a duckling.